That is quite a shave.
Thinking about my toes right now.
Go to town.
He's next.
I already have one.
See, that's not true. You think there's something feminine about it? My father was the tallest, handsomest, vainest man in New York, and he got his nails done.
Woo!
Had his fourth coronary behind the wheel and hit a tree. The windshield severed his arm, and he was dead, so they never put it back on. In the casket, he had one hand. The nails were perfect.
I don't believe that story.
Okay, so he hit another car, not a tree. It's my company. Why should I be nervous?
Because you sold it.
So that's it? That's what I did to you? Got you $500,000? Really sorry about that.
No one said you did anything.
You sound like Burl Ives. You're part of the problem with Mona. Is that one day she just started judging people. Never gave a crap before. I'll tell you right now, Don, I don't like being judged.
Listen, Roger.
I'm okay,
Angelo. We don't need to talk about this anymore. I promise.
I was holding out for gratitude, but I'll take that.
Thank you.
Well, maybe now you'll have the money and the glory.